I serve with special needs seminaries and institutes.
Well, I'm Elder Donovan. I'm 20 years old. I'm a young church service missionary.
I serve 8 to 10 hours a week. I take people on tours to see the view on the 26th floor.
I respond to all the Japanese feedback given on elders.org.
I help people with their family history, and they come into the library with all kinds of questions.
I serve with the floral department. We're preparing plants to go up to Temple Square.
I serve in an LDS Employment Resource Center. Yeah, I had never heard of an LDS Employment Resource Center before.
I've been serving at the LDS Motion Picture Studio, and I've been serving for 18 months. A lot of young people like myself have health problems or other extenuating circumstances that hasn't allowed them to serve a regular full-time proselyting mission, and it's a great alternative. Depression and anxiety are just as real as a physical ailment, and so I had a lot of guilt for a long time about that.
I help with the sorting the invoices and do the delivering mail and answering phone calls. I have a social disorder, but I'm not gonna let that bother me.
We had a strong desire to serve our mission, but we just didn't know how we could do it.
I have lots of health problems, and so I talked to my bishop and he told me about this program, and I was so excited, and he gave me lots of options and stuff. But this work is so needed, and there's so many opportunities that they need you to be there.
The change in not only attitude, but the way I perceive myself in, you know, how much worth I have has been liberating.
Well, this has been the opportunity for the Lord to show that He knows my problems and cares about me. I have bipolar, and so when people talk to me about, well, you know, I've been out of a job and, you know, really depressed, I can say, I understand that. I think that the Lord wanted me here because there were specific things I could do to help.
So I feel like if you're really getting the prompting to serve a service mission, you should do it.
In some ways, we're touching the whole world, just like all the proselyting missionaries.
I'm just really grateful for this experience, and I know it's where I'm supposed to be.
Through this experience, I have been able to become the person who Heavenly Father wants me to be.
And I've really been able to feel His atonement working in my life. I would not trade it. I love my service mission.